Hey, what's up, guys? I literally just woke up to 9:22, and it's a beautiful day out, man. Sadly, but don't really care to be honest, because I actually kind of like doing it. We gotta do construction, so let me go get my coffee. Okay, actually, that's good. That's actually really good. Let me close this door because we're not coming back in here. I don't have to go to the bathroom or anything. I'm good. Let me open the door. I know. Well, I'm gonna talk to you guys about that right now. But I somehow got this thing in here, and I repainted it too because I repainted that white instead of like a gray silver. I repainted this like a li it's called Linex apparently. It's like a mattish black, and then made the halos purple. Let's go outside and I'll show you what I did to this. I just made this white, black roll bars, and that's it. The rolls call all that. But today, I don't know if we want to take the SEMA truck or just the daily. I'm not sure. I'm not really too sure. I'm not really too sure. Is that? I'm gonna shoot a hoop before we go. No, just gotta shoot a hoop, right? Maybe next time. Maybe next time. But that's enough. I think I'm gonna take this truck. I don't have to take a trailer or anything. They said they got my truck ready and stuff, so they have. So I gotta go. I'll tell you on the way there. But what I have to do. Actually, I should let that cold start for a little bit and stuff like that. Let's go on the porch for a little bit. Oh, let's feed the dog. Good morning, doggo. Where are you? Here, Diesel. Oh, don't hit your house. I'll only feed you. Good boy. Hey, we might go for a little ride later. Maybe, I don't know. But, whatchamacallit. All I have to do today is just go there, go to pick up a truck and a trailer with a bobcat, just like mine and stuff. And I didn't have a bucket for my bobcat that's in the garage. So I had to apparently buy a bucket off of these guys, and then they said, "Oh, don't buy a bucket. We'll just get it for you." But yeah, so I bought a bucket off of these guys, technically, and stuff. So I just bought the bucket, and I did all that. But yeah, I just bought the bucket off of them because they had an extra one. They were going to buy a second one, but then they had to do some fixing to their warehouse and stuff. Oh gosh. Okay, I got a tractor. Tractor. But yeah. Let's go get a little bit of diesel really quick before we head out and go pick up that trailer at the shop. So I have to actually I have to not custom make it, but I just have to go and look at my tablet. We have to apparently just put it at the store, so should I hang out for a little bit and go ask the guy what he's doing today. Hello. Oh, so you guys are moving? So this is gonna become a like diesel kind of like truck, like semi trucks and stuff like that. Oh, okay. Nice. I mean, at least you get a better gas station than this. I mean, not that it's bad or anything, but like kind of worn out, you know? Yeah. Yeah, you should have a box of those. Got all the boxes over here already. Yeah. I mean, at least you're still in town. At least you'll be down the street a little bit, but. Yeah. Alright, well. Yeah, I'm done. Can I have the receipt for number 2? Or 1? Thank you. But okay, so the guy who's telling me he's moving, I only gonna become a diesel. no gas. There's only diesels and like, semi-truck gas. It's diesel, but they're gonna allow, they're gonna put more tanks in there, like the diesel. But the trailer is right there. We have to go pick up. Right now, all I have to do is take this trailer. It's not too far, actually. I'm gonna have to drop the trailer off. Or I can... You know what? No. We're just gonna go straight to the location where the truck is at. Look at my map. It's all the way down there by 19 and 34 and 35. Technically, just main is 35. But, so I just gotta go to field 35. There should be a truck there for me. That house right there is kind of farmhouse. It's a farm. House with like the barns and stuff. They just made it, so we gotta haul a bunch of dirt out. So, yeah. It's totally manure. So, what they did with it is they mixed manure and water together and then mixed dirt. So, that's how they make dirt around here. Not really dirt, we just call it, I call it manure still. But yeah. There's our trailer and bobcat. Yeah. White strobe bar. Yep, that's our truck. That's the company's truck. They just left it here because they said if I wanted to, I could drive it, which I'm going to right now. So I don't want to haul two trailers back. But they said I have the keys on me, so yeah. But this is the bucket that they're keeping, and this is the one I'm keeping. And yeah, this is technically my exact trailer and stuff. Really, I think it's like a bit smaller, I think. But that's about it. And then this truck is nice. It's a Dodge. 82 Logistic. The Tippet version. 6.7. The LED bar strobe and that. I like this back end. This thing's muddy. For dirt. No exhaust. I heard this thing rolls coal too, so. That's gonna be fun. Yeah. Truck got 2 meters too. Navigation. There's a single cab too. Doesn't sound bad. To be honest, it doesn't sound bad. They said when pulling in to turn on the strobes. Just not my truck, it's the trailer. Back up a little bit. So all we have to do, we don't really need this truck. They said we could use it. And I don't want to use it because I know this. I know I could haul the weight. It's just the thing is about this. The only thing I don't like about this truck is it can't haul much as that trailer can. So maybe towards the end, maybe not, we'll haul some of the dirt away. They said the next project, if they need us, or me at least, maybe my friend hops on. But yeah, let's turn on the beacons. This is the spot. So that's our low boy too, so we gotta go back to the house with the Chevy and go and get the whatchamacallit, the thing, and we're hauling that. There's all the dirt. Or manure, I should say. Yeah, we got all an excavator today. With the semi. The TLX 9000. He said not to go in too closely. No one's here, but probably people inside moving things. I'm trying to keep those beacons on. I'm gonna unstrap this. Bobcat. Razor up. Go over that. or bumpy. They said we could use the excavator, but I'm not experienced with the excavator, so I'm not gonna use it. And it's just I'm not experienced. But I'm at a level or two, so we gotta lower the level. Okay, let me go take this truck. I'm sure just leave the truck and trailer here, but I don't have my thing. So we're gonna drop the trailer. The ramp's down. I have to go into the grass a little bit, but how long do you sit on the ship? Bed house. That's a perfect. There's no one over there. Go pick up the other truck of the trailer and haul back. Start getting loaded now. I'm thinking I'm gonna just drop all of the manure somewhere. Actually, I called the guy at the truck stop. Hello. By any chance, do you guys need dirt? Yeah. Oh, probably a ton. I think you need 2 tons. Dirt. Okay, yeah. Okay, well, yeah. Oh, so we can't. Okay. Where do I dump it then? Just dump it either on 14 or somewhere. By the shop area right there, little ways, not little ways. Gonna see if we can. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Yes, sir. Got it. All right. See you. All right. So the guy said, since these guys they're building a like whole new thing, that we're just gonna haul the dirt there, so that they don't have to get dirt later on. They're starting in like on Monday. Today's Thursday, so they're starting in a few days. It's either he said Monday or Tuesday. He said he's gonna stay there. It's just where am I going? Let's just back up that whole way. Hopefully this truck can be fine with this goose now. I'm gonna pull the cover back. It's an automatic cover, so it pulls back itself. Not enough space. Bunch of space to load. Alright, we're just gonna crawl. Maybe a little into the field. Oh no, we're perfect. Actually, we're just gonna crawl the grass. Alright, so they said just pull it right here. Literally just right here. They said just if you have to, just go on the grass and dirt, but if you don't need to, then don't. So I'm probably going to. Alright, I'll start getting loaded. We'll take a few. We'll probably take like 3. They said just to get most of this out as we could. But if we can't get all of it in a time, we'll share as much as we can. Door. I think it might have been the guys checking out the house. It's up for sale. We just gotta get all the dirt out. I already have everything finished. I just need to get this dirt out. And they said they might need to take the tanks out, depending on if the person that buys this house wants to pay more and keep those tanks there. Just fill them with whatever they want. Well, it's either gas or diesel. Well, they could put anything, but... but it might take a little bit of time to get us loaded. But yeah. This bobcat cannot hold as much weight. I think it bent it slowly because it tips forward. Mine is the same thing as this model. This model is just a little over. Yeah, we were up too late. So I don't know why it's like not over as much. This is, mine was a 2009, I think it was. This is a 2007, I say. So like 2 years, too. Yeah. 2007, they never. I had good stuff, Bobcat, but I don't have much good stuff for this one. But yeah, 2007 versus 2009, there's a big difference. You got more engine power than mine. Well, mine can haul about a little, maybe not, but a little more. Dirt slash manure, you can call it manure, you can call it dirt. It's made with manure, and when it comes to, they say dirt. I doubt it. So I just go to Home Depot and buy the actual thing in my bowl. Oh yeah. Go up here. Up here. Grab a trailer, grab a bot down, trailer for a place. Or Komodo. But they don't want Komodo. But there's every Holland. New Holland, Case, and Bob. There's a John Deere, but it's 90. It's only 9 in my work, but they're picking up both. They have a lot. So this is just scissors. Thank you. check in the forces. And it looks like I'm gonna check 68%. Cool, but good. I think next time I might use that to do. I don't know what running is just. So the excavator can actually reach far. And I can go from the top too, so it's even easier. I think that should be fine. Until we go and pick that. Okay, yeah. We need one. Let's do this. This and then get the wheel over in here. A lot easier. I think I should put the ball back down too. With the sun. What's that? Spare. That's worth it. So. Yeah, I pick up the semi. It's gonna be a lot of work. Okay. I'm gonna go over to the truck stop. The squad a little bit. I might need to go. And I have to go dump this, go to the shop, get the semi, come back here, get the trailer, go back over there, get the wheel over there. I have it all ticket. So we're just gonna cut through here. No, that was not really a big difference. Oh my god, it's on you. Move. They said that dump either in the grass or here. I think we're gonna dump this here. If you guys in the field don't know well. Let's pull out. They don't need a lot. They only need a little bit. So all they have to do is the dirt force. Once they knock all that out, they're gonna dig all that dirt out, but fresh. So they said at least about 3 full truckloads of we'll have a lot more experience than anything else. Than a really just better than anything else. Okay. shop, so I just didn't really care. They didn't want me to rent it. So, just take it. Yeah. Ooh. So, just the seats, too. Just texted me and said they had two guys come in, which two semis, or it was one semi, just same truck as like mine and trailer, same trailer, it's mine, just big techs, it's like 82 logistics, and they said that they took a bunch of the dirt, the semi hold of like 50,000 liters, holy. I definitely took a lot of it. And then the other one held like 5,000, so that was literally most of it. Obviously. Oh, so it's coming up on 10 o'clock already. The guy said that the guy that wanted me to follow his dirt out said, get one more turtle and just leave the rest. They need a little bit more. So, I told him I took 27,000. So. By the end, if you guys do get those two guns, some dragon souls, I don't know. That left, I should be able to just take the dragon as well. Maybe you want me to just take them to the kid and stay out on the same time. Ship is the ball. Hopefully a shop ever puts another adjacent game. Case. Not a red case, an orange case. The orange case is a lot better than the red. I'm just kidding. Trappers. Trappers. All trappers are pretty good. Unless the mods. Or Fen. I mean, I'm a trapper actually. Four. Shop said, not the shop. Not the truck stop. The shop stop. Truck stop. Truck boat stop. They want whatever. So, gotta have me do all this. I don't know what's done with it. Or whatever. Said, I'm not going to do that's whatever they need. Ask them how much. Not much left. It's not even a full truckload, I believe. Yeah, this won't take on my truck. But, yeah. We're down for that. I'll have to dump that. And all these trailers out of here, get that. All this equipment out of here. We're gonna take that. Chevy, of course. Put the stuff over and dump. And they said they'll have someone come in and do the rest of that. So we don't need to do any of it. We're just gonna go and dump this. Once done dumping, pick that thing up. Go. I could just take this. No, all they need at the place is the bobcat and stuff. Take this truck back to. I'm tired. Dump that right now. Then I have to crawl a little bit. Hopefully the trailer will be able to not bottom out. Come here. That's like a nothing. So I'm loading. Back to the compound, or not compound, but house. Good semi load that, drop that all off at the shop. Get the excavator to the shop, leave that there. The truck and trailer, semi trailer, or the low boy, whatever. Take that over to that. Take. Man, I don't know about that. Oh, I need to drop this trailer off too. Oh no, they said to leave it there for now. So they have another. The same guy that was hauling, same thing as mine, just 30,000 in big techs. He said he's gonna pick it up later. He said either today, so we're gonna go in like 3 or 2. Or not even pick it up today and just pick it up tomorrow. We're about to see. Okay, we need to get moving. Okay, if my gotta fit through in a rug. Then so now all I have to do catch this. Drop that off. Take it obviously. to pull up on the trailer. And strap her. I'll get my straps. I buy straps? No, I don't buy straps. I'm not buying straps either. I don't want to use my straps. I don't know if I was going to come back. Put all this stuff I need to do. And then hop back in semi. Fire back up. I just run. That's a street calling over. I don't want to run that far. I'll pull up my map, that's a little ways. Wait here for a little bit and then. Please. I just gotta like. Let's open this. Alrighty. Everything's strapped, that's all good. Everything's locked up. That should be fine. The guy's already on the way, so. But, yeah, that should be the end of the video. Not much more we need to do. Everyone's happy, everything's done. But yeah, see you guys next time. Just like, sub, y'all, that's good stuff.